Hi, my name is Ciara Gomez, and I'm the Digital Customer Success Manager at Certinia. In this short video, I will highlight 5 feature updates in the Winter 24 release you don't want to miss. Let's start by talking about everybody's favorite topic, AI. Certinia AI is not just about surfacing information, it's about transforming insights into action. We have continued our AI journey across our portfolio, refining and expanding our use cases for our early adopter program. These use cases include the ability to identify each customer's payment trends and predict their days to pay, leading to more precise cash flow forecasts. Certinia AI can also help identify and mitigate potential risk to plan margins, allowing services businesses to optimize project margins and realize a project's full profit potential. And with staffing risk prediction models, project managers can identify possible project bottlenecks and roadblocks to keep projects on schedule and manage customer expectations on delivery dates. Winter 24 uplevels how project and resource managers can view and manage tasks with a simplified interface. Task boards deliver enhanced task details, improve filtering and searching capabilities, and convenient due date badges, accelerating job readiness and resource productivity. In addition, project managers can easily monitor the progress of their project portfolios to understand dependencies and overall program health. With a flexible destination page, projects can be quickly grouped and viewed by different criteria, saving users time by focusing on what matters most when tracking delivery. Usability improvements have been prioritized for streamlined estimating using Services Estimator. Estimators and resource managers can get more clarity into their time required to deliver work through an updated hours breakdown view that automatically supplies a scheduling starting point. Winter 24 also introduces estimate phases, enabling estimators to scope their work in phases that align with their delivery methodology. Together, these enhancements will provide early visibility into resource capacity and demand, leading to more accurate estimates and ultimately more project wins. Resource managers, brace yourself for even more exciting updates coming in Winter 24, because Work Planner is getting a glow up. With enhanced Work Planner features, such as adaptable allocation panels, utilization targets, and flexible filtering views, resource managers can reduce resource bench time, optimize resource utilization, and reduce costs. The Work Planner can now also be made available in Salesforce Experience Sites for partners to self-serve the management of their resourcing allocations, reducing communication blockers, and promoting collaboration on joint delivery. Get ready to break out the confetti finance teams, because we are expanding FP&A beyond financials. With advancements made to services revenue forecasting, services leaders will gain a simplified view of future services revenue and the foresight to minimize revenue leakage. This release also marks the evolution of Financial Report Builder to Extended Report Builder, broadening reporting beyond financials and empowering finance teams to become leaders of data-driven insights across the entire organization. Thanks to your feedback and ideas submitted in Certinia community, we are pleased to announce board packs, which allow financial controllers and analysts to compile and share comprehensive report packs with key stakeholders. To cap it all off, Winter 24 also includes improvements to accelerate accounting team efficiency, like streamlined approvals and period end playbooks, and automated scheduling for a less manual revenue recognition process. That was a whirlwind overview of our top 5 updates for the Winter 24 release. But hold your horses, there's so much more that we didn't have time to highlight in this short video. Head over to the Release Hub and Certinia community for the full scoop. Thanks a bunch for tuning in with me and diving into the latest and greatest with Certinia's Winter 24 release. I'll see you in the next video.